कीर्तना। टुडे आई एम हियर टू शेयर माय नॉलेज विद यू ऑल फॉर रिमेम्बरिंग एंड राइटिंग टेबल्स एंड दिस इज इनफ फॉर यू ऑल टू लर्न 2 to 9 टेबल्स विद माय ट्रिक्स। आई थैंक एवरीवन हु गेव मी दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू शेयर माय नॉलेज विद यू ऑल। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट अ सेशन। आई वांट टू शेयर यू 3 टेबल ट्रिक टू यू ऑल। फॉर दिस ट्रिक वी नीड अ स्क्वायर ग्रिड कंटेनिंग 3 rows and 3 columns. Okay, now shall we start? We will write 1 to 9 numbers in this corners like this. We will write 1 to 9 numbers like this. Now here first row contains 0 and second row contains 1 and third row contains 2. Look here, 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 15, 3 sixes are 18, 3 sevens are 21, 3 eights are 24, 3 nines are 27. We know 3 tens are 30. Our three table is very easy if you use this method. Now I want to share you 7 table trick. For this 7 table trick also we need a square grid as 3 table trick. We need a square grid again for 7 table trick. In 3 table, we wrote 1 to 9 numbers from left side bottom to top. Whereas coming to 7 table, the orders of writing numbers will be changed like this. Like this, the numbers will be changed in the order. So, in 3 table, we wrote first row totally 0. But coming to 7 table, that's not like that. First row 0, 1, 2. Here first row, the last number I wrote is 2. Isn't it? Yes. In the second row, from 2 only we should start. Like 2, 3, 4. Second row, the ending number I wrote is 4. So from 4, I will start. 4, 5, 6. Now let's check. 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21, 7 fours are 28, 7 fives are 35, 7 sixes are 42, 7 sevens are 49, 7 eights are 56, 7 nines are 63, 7 tens are 70. Our 7 table is also very easy. Now I want to share 9 table trick to you all. Now I want to share 9 table and 19 table for you. You may already know 9 table trick, but I want to share once again. I will write 0 to 9 from bottom to top. Once again I want to write 0 to 9. Yes. Our 9 table is completed. Did you observe anything in this 9 table? I have observed. Shall I say? Yes. If you know 9 ones are to 9 fives are perfectly, from 9 sixes are to 9 tens are, it will become very easy for you all. Shall I say how? 9 fives are is 45. Reverse of this number will be the answer of 9 into 6. Look, 45, 54. Reverse of this number will be answer of 9 into 7, etc, etc. You can check here. Now let's go to 19 table. Here I want to write 0 to 9 from bottom to top. odd numbers, right? Odd number starts from 1. I want to write odd numbers here. 1, 3. Our 19 table is also completed. I want to share another point to you all. In 9 table, if we add 1 to 0, we will get 1. If we add 1 to 1, we will get 2. If we add 1, we will get 3. Here in 19 table, if we add 2, you will get 3. Plus 2 is 5. 5 plus 2 is 7. 7 plus 2 is 9, etc., etc. This trick we can use for the tables ending with 9. For example, 29, 39, 49, etc., etc. I think you all are perfect in this trick what I have shared to you. And I thank everyone who gave this opportunity, especially Sri Gampa Nageshwar Rao sir and Impact Foundation and Calcas Educational Institute from bottom of my heart. Thank you.
Hi everyone. Pleasure to introduce myself to you. This is Mithin. Now I am here to say you a small trick about 2-digit multiplication with single-digit multiplication. Now let's go into the topic. For example, if I ask you a question that 55 multiplied by 2. So now you have got a doubt that how, now here 55 is there, how we can do like that. I think you have practiced that, that's why you are saying. You may think, yes, I have practiced, but not this table. I have practiced with a small technique. Now I am going to share you that technique. Now 5 is in tens place, this 5 is also is in ones place, and this is multiplier. Now the 5 which is in tens place, we should write here, means 5 in tens place is called 50. Therefore 50 I have written. Now into this 50 multiplied by multiplier, that is 2. 50 into 2. Now this 5 is in 1's place. 1's place multiplied by multiplier. So 5 into 2. That gives the answer. See, 50 into 2. What is 50 into 2? 100. Basically, 5 into 2 equals to 10. If we add 0, we'll get the answer. 5 into 2 is 10. Therefore, if we add these both numbers, we will get the final answer for 55 into 2. Therefore, 0 plus 0 is 0. 0 plus 1 is 1 and 1, like this. So, now the final answer of 55 into 2 is 110. Now, let's go to another example. Now let's go to another sum. Now 18 into 5. For this also we should use same technique. Tens, ones, multiplier. Now in tens place we have 1. Therefore we should write 10. 10 into multiplier 5. Now in ones place we have 8. Multiplier is 5. We should multiply these both. Therefore, 8 into 5. That gives 10 5s are 50, 8 5s are 40. If we add these both, we'll get the final answer as 90. Therefore, 18 into 5 is equals to 90. Now, let's go to another sum. Now we'll go in 90s. 95 into 2. Now, same technique. Tens, ones, multiplier. Now, in tens place we have 9. Therefore, we should write 90 into multiplier 2. Now, in ones place we have 5. Multiplier is 2. We should multiply these both. 5 into 2. Here, 9 into 2, 18. If we add 0, 180. 5 into 2, 10. If we add, we will get the final answer 0. 8 plus 1, 9. 190. Therefore, 95 into 2 equals to 190.
So, I heartfully thank Calcas Educational Institute, Impact Foundation and Shri Gampa Nageshwar Rao sir for giving me this opportunity.